Hi friends, today I would like to share with you about topic of phytochemical. What are phytochemical and what is their function? Phytochemical are chemical plant origin. Phytochemical from which phyto meaning plant are chemical produced by plant through primary or secondary metabolism. They generally have biological activity in the plant host and play a role in the plant growth or defend against competitor pathogen or predator. What are phytochemical and example? Food contain phytochemical. Phytochemical are compound that are produced by plant. Phyto mean plant. They are found in fruit, vegetable, grain, bean, and other plant. Some of the phytochemical are believed to protect cells from damage that could lead to cancer. What are phytochemical benefits? Phytochemical are naturally occurring compound in the plant foods such as fruits, vegetable, whole grain, bean, nut, and seeds. In laboratory study, many phytochemical act as antioxidant, neutralizing free radical and removing their power to create damage. How do phytochemical work? Phytochemical originate to help plants survive in an open hostile environment. Phytochemical also protect plants against bacteria, fungi, virus, and cell damage. The same phytochemical that protect plants also help humans who eat them. How many phytochemical are there? Nutrition researchers estimate that more than 4,000 phytochemical have been identified, but only about 150 have been studied in depth. More research is needed to find out which phytochemical may offer benefit in reducing the risk of cancer. What is the best sort of phytochemical? Eat a varied diet high in variety vegetable, fruit, whole grain, and bean. Favorite bright color or strongly flavored vegetable and fruits, which are often the best sort of phytochemical. Stick to food sources. Phytochemical in supplement form may not be as easily absorbed as those from foods. Why do we need phytochemical? Phytochemical are naturally found in plants, are responsible for providing color, flavor, and aroma to food and vegetable. They are biologically active and function to protect plants against invasion, disease, and infection. Phytochemical contain lot of them. What food contain phytochemical? Food rich in phytochemical include apple, apricot, broccoli, Brussels sprout, cabbage, carrots, cauliflower, garlic, legume, onion, red pepper, soybean, sweet potato, and tomato. A phytochemical vitamin, phytonutrient, also called phytochemical, a chemical produced by plant. Plants use phytonutrients to stay healthy. They affect human health but are not considered nutrients. Then essential supply like carbohydrates, protein, fat, vitamin, and mineral. Our phytochemical antioxidant. Phytochemical are naturally occurring compound in plant foods such as fruit, vegetable, whole grain, bean, nut, and seed. In laboratory study, many phytochemical act as antioxidant, neutralizing free radical and remove their power to create damage. What are the plant phytochemical? Phytochemical are compound that produce by plant. Phyto mean plant, they are found in fruit, vegetable, grain, bean, and other plant. Some of the phytochemical are believed to protect cells from damage that could lead to cancer. Health stop carcinogen from attacking cell. Does cooking destroy phytochemical? Are the phytochemical in fruit and vegetable destroyed in cooking? Generally, no. The The main phytochemical is soybean, for example, are not destroyed by heat, and lycopene in tomato appear to become more available to the body after heating. How do phytochemicals prevent disease? They protect plant from bacteria, virus, and fungi. Eating food high in phytochemicals may lower your risk of certain cancer. It will also lower your risk for diabetes, high blood pressure, and heart disease. They may act as antioxidant or nutrient protector, or prevent cancer-causing agents from forming. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.